I have often regretted my speech, never my silence. One may as well go, as look into another man's house, because the eye may reach what the hand cannot. If the ox could think, it would attribute oxality to God. Each man's soul is his genius. Happiness is the possession of the excellence proper to us, and of the power subservient to it.